Morning guys, I'm going to work on my 7 feet Venter trailer. I'm going to show you what is the deal with it. You see, that is the deal on the left side and the right side. So I need to make a plan here with the rust. Most of the dirt is off, and this is a 1994 Venter trailer, and I see on the inside it is okay, and on that side, so it is this outside plate, and here, so I'm gonna grind it and probably have to weld in a piece here. I'll see what I can do. Okay gentlemen, I grind it all over the place, and this is a channel that runs to the front, so this plate was rust away, and this part here, and on this side it's a little bit more severe. Also there's the channel, and here's some rust with the channel that go up here, so I need to grind it as well, both sides. So I need to do something now. Okay gents, I found the problem, or the origin of the rust. You see in this corner come the wire up for the lights, and from this side the water can assemble there, and it was sealed off with a piece of you see there, that silicon, and it leaks through and it assembles here. And the same on this side, it's not so severe, but I clean it nicely up. There is the wire is sitting inside here, coming up in this tube, and so it leaks also in the inside. I hope you can see. Maybe you can see. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to prepare this with anti-rust, spray it, other side as well, and then put the lid back and put the cover on. There's the cover. So if the cover is on, there will be no water assembled with rain inside the trailer. So I will then leave it to dry properly and get some plate that I can put on. I haven't got nail, but it will be good if it can dry out for a couple of days. This is my rust remover, or rust preventer rather. Okay, let's do a little bit of painting. Okay. Okay, the lid is back, and now I'm going to put on the lid on top, and that will prevent water from inside. And then I need to cover that two holes. Okay, gents, job done for now.